Kentucky State Police have arrested two people for a murder in Hardin County. Officers started investigating a homicide on Wise Lane off Veterans Way near E-Town. That's where they found 63-year-old Kathy Urbadelding, who had been shot and killed. Investigators arrested two suspects, Jacob Lugmeyer and Crystal Urbadelding. Both are charged with murder, robbery, and abuse of a corpse. They've been booked at the Hardin County Jail.